Okay.
Hi. We're here at the park. Had to hop over a fence, part one. Smaller. Had to hop over a small fence. This is considered a small fence. Come a little closer. Various ways to go over this small fence. One, you need to run, jump, put you over. If you're fat, flip. It works. Unscathed. You got two other ways. You got lift your leg sideways, or you just go straight over. If really you do it, and you're running, and you don't think you have enough time to lift off because you're like, stay right here, right? You're running. You grab it. That's like the easiest way, using the fence to hop over with it. Or you could,
You need mad hops to jump over it.
It's like almost like a hurdle, but when you pull up, get your legs up to the side. The most common way is, like Cody showed, just, you know, all you do is jump, pull, and pull up more with one arm, and you'll go up to the side. Do it! Not a lot of strength required at all. Just, you know, you have to run at the fence.
Oh, look at the fence!
Well, let's do it. That's like level 5 skills. You need EXP to get that.
Yeah, you need like level, at least in the 20s, level 20.
And if anybody forgot what this fence is, this was in How to Build Better Balance, part 2. Alright, next up, medium fences, about like 6-foot ones. All right.